Every day I talk to people who feel like a good job is out of reach if you didn't go to college. Some jobs do require a degree, but so many others just require good skills and training. That's why it's my priority to expand vocational and career training programs. Affordable training that doesn't push people into debt. Flexibly fitted around people's schedules. Building our future. Because I believe you shouldn't need a college degree to be part of the middle class. That's my vision. That's why I'm running for governor.